This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Satisfy the needs of your soul, and happiness is yours. Don't satisfy the needs of your soul, and you'll never really find any lasting happiness, be it in fame, fortune, power, or other human life values. You see, lasting happiness is a state of soul, or the soul being happy. Your soul is only happy when it is living the life for which it was given embodiment according to God's will. When one's personal ego will is in the way of God's will, then the soul's purpose is blocked. The soul is unfulfilled and thus is unhappy, which depresses the mind and sometimes even the health of the body. Certainly, any lasting happiness is difficult to maintain. This is why it is so important for you to give up your personal ego will to God's will daily, and to meditate on God's presence for inner guidance as to your soul's purpose at any given point in your life. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact, where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, I open my beingness to God's will totally and completely each and every day, knowing that my soul was embodied in this physical lifetime for a purpose according to God's will, for its unfoldment spiritually. Therefore, every day, I turn over my personal ego will to God's will. I meditate on God's presence each and every day, so that God's will is working through me, that I am an expression of God's purpose, living in embodiment in and through my soul, from my soul to my mind, and from my mind to my body. In this way, I am totally, inwardly connected and functioning on all three levels of the Holy Trinity that exists in and through me. For this realization, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you.